Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security force. On the one hand, and this is fair, there are some of the same concerns I have about Spider-Man. These are not law enforcement officers and do not answer to the same standards. On the other hand, Roxxon has every right to protect its property and interests. And many of the skirmishes people are concerned about started because Spider-Man broke and entered into Roxxon's places of business. Now, I'm told these incidents have died down, but I ask you, if a stranger in a skin-tight suit burst into your bedroom at night, what would you do? Nope, no wait, that was rhetorical. Jared, shut down the comments. You people are sick!
I can do it. So peaceful, knocked out. Suit's gonna be musty.
I don't like this! her.
Try that again.
Let's go!
Nap time, bro. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks. Which are locked. And powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Finn, you here?